All right. How about this one?
That different from the last one?
Yeah, this one is onyx. Last one was midnight. So, what do you think?
It's nice.
That's it? Nice?
Honey, it's your talk, so I'll love whatever you choose. But you need to make a decision. The wedding's in less than 2 months.
Yeah, I know. It's just...
Oh, hon. Gotta go. Peter is calling. Talk later.
Well, I guess that's that. Hey, decision made.
Oh, no. What's with the long face?
Delilah, she hated it. She hated the tux.
What? No. No, she didn't.
That was her fake smile.
No, you're crazy. Seriously, McGee, this is classic.
You mean boring?
Yeah, baby. Huh?
That's what I'm talking about. Please, no pictures. Nah, go for it.
Woof. Was that out loud?
Mm-hmm.
You know, that's the kind of reaction that I want to get just once. Just not, you know, you'll look nice.
Then lose the dated threads, man. It's not your prom, it's your wedding. Nobody wears cummerbunds anymore.
How about something like this? Modern tuxedo for the modern man?
I dare!
Oh, come on.
Sorry, Nick. I didn't mean to steal your thunder. Actually, I'm not sorry.
Anyways, you look like a waiter.
Yeah? Well, you look like Johnny Cash.
Okay, I'll take that.
All right, enough, boys.
It's a nightmare. Everyone at my wedding is gonna look better than me.
It could be worse, McGee. Could be flying over the Atlantic with Gibbs right now.
I don't know, transporting a dead body may be more fun than this, actually.
Come on, mate. Look at you. You look dashing.
Yeah? Really think so?
Yes!
Showstopper.
Mm-hmm. Did someone say showstopper?